Hey, what's going on, people? So I wanted to do a really quick tutorial on how to do a quest called Soulkeepers Fate for World of Warcraft Legion. And basically, it's mostly just about finding the Muck Snout Den. But as you can see on the map, you start off at a flight path right there. It's just like a little small walk away. Across this water here, and you go inside the cave. You'll go down the pathway and take a left. But what I'm going to do here is I'm going to jump off the bridge and take a left, because you know, the beam is going to end up being live. And then you're going to you see the quest guy. Just talk to him, and that's pretty much it. Well, I hope you enjoyed this little quick tutorial. I hope it helps you out. Have fun.
What business have you? Malinore. Shirelleron.